side by side with Morton. Morton holds the spot off of four. Contact, he jumps his left rear upside down. Oh, look out, and he takes out Ezell as well. Upside down in turn number one.